cool.
Which one's his name?
Chris. I mean, Charles, he's down there.
I want to do this. Man. You want to do that?
It's kind of fun. It's funny. It's like, I don't know. How do you do that?
What
do you do here?
All right.
This is
the new DVD in here, right? You good to go?
Okay. Most important thing, press record. When the game starts, press record. When there's a timeout, actually, hey, do you stop? I get him.
Thank you.
Flowery Branch with possession of the ball. Flowery Branch with the ball. Flowery Branch passes it and misses. Heritage with possession of the ball. Heritage for the tree, but misses. Flowery Branch with possession. Flower Branch for the three, scores 3-0. Head is with possession. Heritage with possession. Down the court. 6:43 left in the first quarter. Flowery Branch with a layup misses. Heritage with possession of the basketball. Going down the court, number 23. Number 23 takes two shots at the free throw. .53 left in the first quarter. .48 left in the first quarter. Number 23 takes Haters with possession of the basketball. Flowery Branch takes the ball in. Flowery Branch still with possession. Number 23 passes it. Number 10, he gets blocked. Heritage going down the court. Number 4 with a jumper. Misses. Number 12 is there to put it back in. For 18 left in the first quarter. Flowery Branch passes it down the court. Number 14 trying to find an open teammate. Number 24 with the jumper. Misses. Heritage has possession of the ball. Going down the court. Flowery Branch with possession of the ball. Number 4 with a crossover. Steps out of bounds. And Steven from Heritage with the hold. Flowery Branch has possession. 3:53 left in the first quarter. Jaleel Bailey with possession. Pass it to Nick Wayne. Nick Wayne for the three. Misses. Steven with the ball. Pass it to number 4. Rashad Jones. Rashad Jones passes it to David. David passes it to Flowery Branch. Flowery Branch with a possession. Rashad Jones with possession, going down the court, passes it to David. David looking for an open teammate, passes it back to Stephen. Stephen passes it back to David. David passes to Eric, but got intercepted by number 23, Jamiah Stevens. Now Jaleel Bailey with possession of the ball, fakes it to Stephen, passes it to 14. 14 with the three, misses. Heritage has possession. Rashad taking the ball in for Heritage. Steven with the ball. Rashad getting defense from number 24, Jaleel Bailey. Steven with the possession. Number 12 tried to set up the screen. Jaleel Bailey got the ball, took away from him. Eric McIver inside scores. 2:05 left in the first quarter. Jaleel tries to go for the layup, misses. Now he takes 2 at the free throw line. Heritage with possession of the ball. Ryan passes it to Steven. Steven passes it back to a teammate. And Heritage for 3. 8-9. Flowery Branch leading by 1. Jamal passes it to Jaleel. Jaleel passes it to Nick. Nick passes it back to Jaleel. Jaleel fakes. Heritage with possession. Number four takes the ball. Eric McIver has it back to a teammate for the three. He misses, but he comes back for the rebound. Flowery Branch gets possession of the ball. Flowery Branch. Now in the court, Nick Wayne for three. Misses. Heritage has possession. Rashad. Steven with the ball. Passes it to McIver. Hits the backboard. Flowery Branch has possession. Jaleel passes it to Nick. Nick passes back to Jaleel, but the ball is intercepted. Number four with the jumper, and that is Rashad Jones for two. Heritage 10, Flower Branch 9 with 23 seconds left in the first. Flower Branch with the timeout now. Flowery Branch with possession of the ball. And number four with the block. Flowery Branch passes the ball to Nick. Nick passes it to Jaleel. Jaleel passes to Jamal. Jamal trapped by Heritage. Nick open for the three. And the score is now 12, Heritage 10, 4.1 seconds left in the first quarter. And that is the end of the second quarter. Flowery Branch leading by two. Flowery Branch 12, Heritage 10. Need a new mattress? Well, the Heritage soccer team is sponsoring a winter mattress sale starting February the 2nd, up to 6% off of retail. New beds only. Buy a bed and make a donation. For more details, call 404-772-3480. The number again, 404-772-3480. Help the kids. Heritage High School. On GHSA.TV. Rashad Jones with possession of the ball. The second quarter just started. And number 22 with the block, which gives Flowery Branch possession of the ball. Nick Wayne takes the ball. Nick Wayne feeling the pressure from Heritage. Passes it to a teammate. Heritage with possession, going down the court. Almost gets trips up, but the ref stops it all. .739 in the second quarter. Steven with possession, passes it to teammates. That is Ryan Barner for three. Heritage lead by one. And number 10 comes back, Grant Shirley. Flowery Branch leads by one. And that is number 22 with the two, Terrell Rainey. Ooh, number two, almost gets the ball taken from him. Nick with the fade, then pulls up with a jumper for two. Flowery Branch leads by one. Number five with the missed three. Ryan Bonner. Nick Wayne for the three. 6:26 left in the second quarter. Ryan passes it to Steven. Steven tries to get the ball back for Flowery Branch. Flowery Branch keeps the ball. Nick Wayne with the fake pass. And Jemiah with the missed three. Heritage has possession. 5:50 left in the second quarter. Nick Wayne for three. Misses. Heritage has possession. 5:28 left in the second quarter. Number 23 with the layup. Misses. Heritage touched the ball last. Flowery Branch has the ball. Makaira comes back in the game. Timeout by Heritage. No, timeout by Flowery Branch. And you are watching Heritage High School basketball on GHSA.tv. Oh, Heritage with possession of the ball. Start the Heritage with possession. Steven passes it back to Rashad. Rashad with the in-between the legs move. Number 10 for the three. And that is David Rowe, ladies and gentlemen. Flowery Branch leads by one. Flower Branch with possession of the ball, trying to take it in. 5 seconds. And a delay game on Heritage. Flower Branch still with possession. Number 20. .444 left in the second quarter. Number 20 goes up for the shot, misses. David has possession of the ball for Heritage. Passes it to Aaron McIver for the jumper, and it goes in. Flowery Branch with the lead, 21-20. Taking two shots at the free throw line, and that is number 14, Darius Curry, who fouled him. .356 left in the second quarter. And Dave comes through, gets both other free throw shots. Flower Branch has possession. Flower Branch with a sneaky pass and gets it in for two. Flower Branch leading by two, 24-22. Flower Branch takes the ball back. Heritage trying to set up their defense. Nick Wayne passes it to Jaleel. Jaleel passes it to some guy. Heritage with possession of the ball, needing 4 points to tie the game back up. That is Ryan Boner that missed for three. Flower Branch with possession on the ball. Misses. Heritage comes with the possession. Rashad. No. Excuse me. Derek had possession of the ball. McIver tips the ball back to a teammate. Number 10 for three, Dave Rowe. 25-26, Flower Branch leading. Steven with possession of the ball. Aaron McIver for the rebound, puts it in. Heritage lead by one, 128 left in the, 125 left in the second quarter. Timeout by Heritage. We are at Curtis Bell Court, and the score is 27-26. Heritage leading, 1:18 left in the second half. And you are watching this on Heritage High School Basketball on GHSA.TV. Rashad with possession, pass it to Steven. Steven, pass it back to Rashad. Rashad caught the ball at the last seconds. 106 left in the second quarter. Steven passes it to Dave. Dave passes it back to Steven. Steven passes to McIver. Fiery Branch goes up for the dunk. 28-27, 50 seconds left. Heritage for possession of the ball. 6 seconds left. Rashad Jones takes it. Pass it to 10. Number 10 shoots. Misses the shot. Heritage down by one. Flowery Branch up in this one. And you are watching this Heritage High School basketball game on GHSA.TV. Thank you. Get it. Half has begun with 6:18 on the board. Heritage lead 33-30. Number 20 gets rejected by Heritage. Flower Branch still has possession. Jaleel with a three, misses. Flowery Branch ball. 5:45 on a score board. Flowery Branch for two. Here's with possession, and the holding call has been on Steven. Heritage makes a substitution. That is Terrell Rainey. Flower Branch with possession. 5:07 left on the scoreboard. Jaleel Bailey on the missed attempt. Flower Branch still has possession. And that is Jamiah Stevens that tried to dunk but got rejected by the Patriots. And he gets two shots at the free throw line. 4:49 left in the second quarter. Aaron McIver for two. Patriots leading by four. 38-34. 4:29 left on the scoreboard. Nick Wayne. 4-3. Here's lead by one. Flowery Branch. With possession of the ball. 3:50 left on the scoreboard. Number 14, Darius Curry for the three, Flowery Branch. Steven with possession of the ball. And a pushing call has been called on Jamont Stevens. Everybody possession of the ball. Steven passes it to his teammate, Rashad. Rashad passes it back to Steven. Steven passes it to another teammate, and that is and the crowd is madly disappointed at the calls the ref just made. Flowery Branch has possession. 3:14 left in the third. Number 23 with the putback in. That is Steven. And it is gave Steven a tick. For what reason, I don't know. This is basketball. Number four at the free throw line, Nick Wayne. And he gets both of them. Jaleel Bailey had possession. Heritage going down the court, zooming, tries to make the shot, but is fouled. And we do have Terrell Rainey. Free throw makes one. Terrell Rainey with both of the shots for hitters, making this a tie game. 2:46 left in the third quarter. Harris with possession of the ball. Number 10 with the three. Dave. Whoa. 47-44, Harris lead. Number 10 with the shot misses, but number 22 comes with help, Terrell Rainey. Now we have Jaleel Bailey driving down the court for a Flowery Branch. Jaleel sees her teammate open, passes it to him. Nick Wayne passes it back to Jaleel. He misses the three, but a teammate's there for the rebound. Heritage has possession. Heritage driving down the court. David Rowe, no look. Passes it, try to pass it to the teammate. Teammate missed. Ball goes out of bounds. Flowery Branch ball. .110 left in the third quarter. .103 left in the third quarter. Number 24 with possession of the ball from Fireband. Number 4, Nick Wayne fakes it. Terrell touched the ball last, so Firebrands get the ball back. And the crowd on edge. Heritage. Ooh. Aaron McIver with the ball. Shoots, misses. Flowery Branch with possession of the ball. Flowery Branch going down the court, trying to reduce his lead. Now the lead is reduced by one. Heritage driving the ball down the court. 3-2-1. 4th quarter will begin shortly. You are watching Heritage High School Basketball on GHSA.TV. Okay. Heritage High School soccer team is sponsoring a mattress sale, a winter mattress sale to be exact. Saturday, February the 2nd, up to 60% off of new beds. Buy a bed, make a donation, help the kids. For more details, call 404-772-3480. The number is 404-772-3480. You want to do it in here? Flowery Branch makes the three. That is Darius Curry, his second for tonight. Aaron McIver inside, makes the two. Heritage ties the game back up, 51-51. 7:33 left in the fourth. Heritage with possession of the ball, 7 minutes left in the fourth quarter. Tie game. Dave passes it to Rashad. Rashad for three. Rashad misses. Flowery Branch with possession. David Curry for three. Misses. Terrell looking for a teammate, fakes it, thinks about it, misses the two. David Curry with possession of the ball. Now Jaleel Bailey. Heritage with possession, 5:25 left in the fourth quarter. Terrell tries to put it back in, but instead he gets two shots at the free throw line. Holding call by 20? Score 52-51, Heritage leading. Heritage High School with possession of the ball, 52-53. Heritage down by one. Steven with possession of the ball. Ooh, number four makes a nice move. Passes it to Steven. Steven goes inside. Puts it up for two. Heritage leading by one. Bro, I know I'm going crazy now. They were about to get it up in here at high school. Flowery Branch has possession of the ball. Darius Curry for the three again, his third for tonight. Flowery Branch leads by two. Heritage with possession of the ball. Number four goes into paint, misses a shot. Teammate there to help him. Terrell and McIver, but they do not get it in. Ooh, Heritage with possession of the ball still. And the crowd gets a boo from the refs. And the crowd does not like the ref's decision. We are back here. Flower Branches got their two free technical free throw shots. Made both. Steven Emerson got ejected from the game. So the Patriots are one less. But there still is hope. down by three. Flowery Branch has possession. And the home crowd is loving this. Harris with possession of the ball, 2:50 left in the fourth quarter. Aaron McIver gets the ball, touches it last, and now gives Flower Branch back possession. 2:46 left. Two minutes left in the fourth quarter. Heritage down by three, needing to score quickly. McIver missed for two. Flowery Branch has possession. Timeout by Flowery Branch. Hello, fellow listeners and watchers out there. If you need a new mattress in your home, the Heritage Soccer Team is having a winter mattress sale Saturday, February the 2nd. Up to 60% off new beds only. Buy a bed, make a donation, help the kids. For more details, call 404-772-3480. That number is 404-772-3480. Flowery Branch has possession of the ball and the lead. Number 24. And a timeout has been called. Full timeout. .134 left in the fourth quarter. Flowery Branch with possession. Yeah. Patriots with possession of the ball. 1:06 left in the fourth quarter. And the score, 57-54. Heritage trailing by 3. Harris with possession of the ball, 53 seconds left in the game. Heritage and needing over 3 points soon just to tie the game. It is 25 seconds left in the game. Seconds left in the game. Flower Branch leads by 1. And we have – Timeout has been called by Heritage. The fan in the crowd showing their love for the ref doing his hard job. And the game is over. Flowery Branch 58, Heritage Patriots 56. This is brought to you by GHSA.TV. And that's game.